very disappointed with the result, with the performance. I don't know what happened to the performance of the players. I couldn't believe that we lost 5-0 tonight. Throughout the match, I think we are struggling, especially when defending. Then we keep on making mistakes, and then when you keep on making mistakes, you put yourself under pressure. You know, that's why I think that's what happened. And I thought in the second half we can improve the performance, but still, I think I don't know what happened. Yeah, I'm very disappointed. We enter the field without good attitude, without the correct attitude. That's what I thought. Okay.
Yes, I'm very happy, not only for this game, but with all the game we played in the last round. The player play without pressure, and they try to show everybody their standard. And it's a good way, and I'm very happy with the 5 goals we scored tonight, and clean sheet. For me, always a clean sheet is very important. We secure the 9th position, and we will try to get a result for the last game, and after the season will be over.